What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another video. As you guys know, it is World Cup month, and as you guys know, FIFA obviously had to release the World Cup mode for 2022 Qatar. I am so excited because World Cup mode is one of my most favorite game modes in all of FIFA. I think it's just so much fun. 2014 was absolutely amazing. I think nothing will ever beat 2014 in my opinion. 2018 was also really good. Just the lack of countries kind of sucked. But yeah, guys, basically in this series, what we will be doing is we will be selecting one team out of the 32 countries in the World Cup, and we are going to try and win the World Cup with it. But once we lose, once we are out, we cannot use that team anymore. So this series might go on for a while. It just depends. You know, if I get bored of it, you know, I just won't post it, obviously. This video, we're going to select our first team out of the 32, and we're just going to use Siri, and she's going to select it for us. So let's go. Select a random number between 1 and 32.
That would be 3.
3. Okay. So that's Senegal. Okay, so that's actually quite a good start because I really wanted to use Senegal because they are new to FIFA. I don't know if they've been in FIFA before, but this country is new to FIFA and I'm excited. So we're going to select Senegal, and our group is Qatar, Ecuador, and Netherlands. I think this is an easy second place. Now I'm going to be playing this on World Class, and just to note, I am not good at FIFA at all. Like at all. I'm not good. Alright, so this is the intro. I love the guitar intro, I won't even lie. It's really, really nice. And yeah, so our first game is against Netherlands. So the way I'm going to try and do this, guys, I'm going to explain it quickly so I don't take up too much time, is like I said, it is on World Class. I get one chance with this country in this entire series. And once I lose with Senegal, whether it be in the round of 16, whatever, if I don't even make it out the group stage, it's done. I cannot use this country ever again for the rest of the series. And I will watch the cutscenes because I guess it adds like to the atmosphere of the game, and the cutscenes are always the best. So anyways, let's not waste any more time. Let's take a look at our squad actually. Now, Senegal actually has a very good squad. They have Mane, they have a lot of good players. Look, they got Mendy in net, lots of good players. I think Senegal is definitely an underrated team in this World Cup. They have Koulibaly. I mean, dude, they have so many good players on this team, and there's a lot of potential with these guys, and I actually think we can make it pretty far with this if we play it right. And like I said, it is on World Class, and I'm not good at FIFA. So this should be a big challenge for me, which is what's going to make it interesting. But let's not waste any more time, guys, and let's get into the game.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line, and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello and welcome. The floodlights are shining down here at the 80,000 capacity Blue Sail Stadium just to the north of Doha. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Senegal versus the Netherlands.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Okay, let's begin this, the first match of 2022 FIFA World Cup for Senegal. It's against Netherlands, so this is not going to be easy because this is definitely a difficult team to play against, and I already fucked it up. Oh no, very difficult team to play against. I think right now it's going to be all about playing it
well, we have
safe
seen
and
signs
slow.
Of an improvement by the Netherlands recently. The
no
question
offside.
Is, are they in the conversation?
Nope. Cross it in.
Waiting in the center.
No one's there. See, Koulibaly is going to be one of my main players on defense.
Kouyaté.
What a play. What a run through. There's no way we're going to take the lead right now. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, that was not good. Oh, that was not good at all. We could have taken the lead right there, but...
Daily Blint. Cross needed Ooh. To be better than that one.
First corner of the game.
A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. It's a short one. Klassen.
Good defense. Get it out. Good job, guys. Good job. Our back line is actually pretty strong. I like the way it's looking. And can this be the lucky break? No.
I'm giving it away. And scope for them to produce
something.
Not
switching to the player that I want. What a save by Mendy.
Far more urgency to win this game.
No doubt. They go to work moving it around again.
Good defense, Koulibaly. What a pass. Oh, this might work out in my favor.
Now Mane.
Come on. Ah, no one's open. Damn it, bro. They shut me down in there. There's nothing I could have done.
Danger here as he runs at them.
This is it.
Oh,
no.
All
right, that's halftime.
The managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Sadio Mane, usually an important part of the story, but is it happening for him?
Well, I've been disappointed with him in that first half. He just didn't have an impact on the game. Yes, the service into him wasn't great, but his movement needs to be a lot better. Let's hope he improves in the second half.
All right, so far, United States and Wales are both tied at 0-0. I think what we need to win this match is a lucky counterattack. I don't think we'll be able to break through the Netherlands defense. But so far, our defensive line is really shutting their attack down. Like, seriously. I think we're doing pretty good. So let's get back into it.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway.
This is not looking too good.
Depay.
Oh no, don't be slide tackling the box.
Try.
What a save. What a save. Come on, guys. Come on.
Klassen.
Where's my help over here?
Can he convert?
What a save. Oh, what a save again.
The ball from the keeper. Just the clearance that
here they come again.
Good technique displayed.
Oh.
The threat was very real. Marvelous.
Come on, guys. Defending. What is this?
And play halted. Free kick given.
Oh. Oh, okay. I thought it was a penalty for a second. I thought the ref pointed to the spot and it's a penalty. But no. It's a free kick for us. Okay.
Into
oh, what
the
a
final
bad touch. But
minutes.
He still gets it through. And no. What a save. Get back in your net. No, we conceded on the 89th minute.
And just look
Oh no, I mess it up so bad there.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
No, I messed it up so bad. Mendy literally saved the first shot. And then oh my God. But, yeah.
And
that's game number one, guys.
Final whistle, and it is a tale of
very difficult
for
loss
them.
In the 90th
Not
minute.
The result
or 89th minute.
Stuart, your analysis.
Very tough.
Well, I thought it was a really intense game. Lots of quality, lots of good individual displays. In the end, though, they won't be happy with the defeat, nor the manner of it, conceding so late on.
Well, I think Memphis is perfectly entitled to feel happy with the performance he has put in, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a good all-round performance today, only emphasised by the late winner. An extremely important moment, and boy, did he deliver.
Okay, guys, so these were the stats for match one. 6 shots for Netherlands, 1 shot for Senegal. We had 24 tackles, though. So our defense, we are doing very well. And I'm confident in these next two games that we can pull off a win. And I think we can definitely make it through to the group stage. Or through round of 16. But this is where we stand right now. We have Netherlands first with 3 points. Qatar is second with 1 point. Ecuador is third with 1 point. And we are last with 0 points. So our next match is against Qatar, and I think we can win this. I don't think we need any squad changes, so let's get right into it because I think our guys played really well.
Well, a nervy affair for them today. If things don't go their way, they could be out in the group stage. We'll have it all for you on EA TV. Hello, great to have you with us. Welcome to the distinctive Al Bayt Stadium with its tent-like structure. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And both teams with one game each under their belt already. Let's see how they fare this time around. It's Qatar, and they take on Senegal.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, after their opening game result, they need a big performance here. They've got to play on the front foot and play with a bit more adventure. Otherwise, they will be going out.
All right, I'm mainly just going to skip the formation announcement,
and this confrontation,
and we're just
going to
get right into it. So this is our first time playing with the Senegal home kit, I believe. I believe this is the home kit. I think the one that we played with last match, way better looking.
Mane, Saliou Ciss. Idrissa Gueye.
This is it. What a shot. What a goal.
The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made.
What a shot. Absolutely beautiful. First shot, first goal this tournament, first goal this World Cup. That was beautiful.
Well, look at the finish here. He's just eased that beyond the keeper. That's a good goal, you have to say.
Mane. Now Gueye.
Should we go for another one?
Simple
no.
Catch, really. Well, they could run onto it here. Can they square the game?
No way. No way. No way. I spoke too soon.
Game unfolding.
Oh, no. What a play by Qatar to bring it level.
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defense. It's weighted perfectly.
No, that was just, I messed up. I left him wide open, basically.
He really needs to do better in those situations.
No. Come on, guys. Open up. Beautiful play. Beautiful play. Who's in the box? Who wants it? This is it.
Not all that convincing defensively. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? He takes
what a shot!
Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though.
What a shot. That was a great chance. Just barely missed it. just barely. If we if we lose this, it's over. But if we, are you kidding me? This is not looking good at all for us.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it,
well, 2-1
I have
it
to play
is
it
here.
Smart. Okay.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Oh my god, this is not looking too good for us.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far.
All right, we got to get this back, guys.
Second half is underway here. A chance to whip it in. Can he take
what
advantage?
A save by Mendy.
Oh, fine stop.
Oh, what a beautiful save.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Will they get
shoot, no!
Here? And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Gay, real chance.
What a shot, what a goal, what a goal.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Kouyaté.
Beautiful passing.
Kouyaté.
That's perfect. Let's go.
Take another look. It's a really well-timed pass to break the offside line, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Okay, we're winning.
Near the end.
Come on, why didn't you not make the run?
Really nice ball.
What a shot, what a goal.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
That's it.
So with that,
our first win in the World Cup.
And the outcome they were hoping for, certainly. A victory, and you can't argue with that, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Well, one man who gave a very good account of himself out there, Idrissa Gueye. How would you sum up his performance?
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Okay, guys, so this is where we stand. We are second place with 3 points. Ecuador lost their game. Netherlands won, obviously. And we have Iran beating Wales, and yeah, nothing too crazy happened. Not bad of a performance today.
Already here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup, there is much on the line, and with the right result, they'll book a place for themselves in the round of 16. Can they do it? We'll have all the action for you next on EA TV. Hello, good evening to you. And part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night. 60,000 capacity here. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And two games in the books already for these two sides. This, their final group stage test. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks, Derek. This won't be easy, but a win here and they will be through to the knockout stages. If they perform at their best, I think they will get the 3 points that they need.
Guys, so this is the game that we want to win. If we tie, I think we should be okay because Qatar is most likely going to lose against the Netherlands. So let's see how it goes. What a save by Mendy. Oh man, coming in clutch. Horrible pass. Oh my god, what a bad pass. This is gonna cost me. Oh my god. Dude, that would have cost me like crazy. I don't know what I was thinking or doing. Holy shit. Mane, this is it. Oh no. This is so good for us. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? No, that is unreal. Gonna cost me 100%.
And still pressing. Is it going to be an opportunity?
No.
And a goal it is.
How did it go through his legs? No.
Well, here's the replay.
What even happened
the
there?
Into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten at his near post quite so easily.
Damn it.
I thought that was stoppable.
No, this is my fault. This is my fault. I'm selling it so hard. I'm actually selling it. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, what? I didn't even realize the time went down that fast. Oh, my God. Not looking good for us at all. Oh, what a save. Mendy.
Now, options are plenty. Can he do it?
And they
count down to their advantage.
Oh, no. Come on, guys. Come on.
And they need to get tighter here.
Can you make the run, man, please? In the box.
In the
well, far oh, from the what was that?
And the goalkeeper had it all the way. But he has the measure of his man. He'll try his luck here.
Nah.
Well, the keeper made the
I'm just trying to produce at least something, and nothing's working. This is it! No!
Oh, he saved it.
Oh my god!
That's a really top class save.
Oh my god!
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now
no way!
Change. And
no,
the
that's a horrible cross. Well, no!
In the end, and be a
no!
Goal
are you kidding me?
Just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Come on, bruh! Dude, this game! This game, seriously, man, what the fuck? This is our last attack. Beautiful play to Mane. Mane, finish that! No, oh my god. Our goalkeeper's up. Shit, I'm not good at free kicks.
Let's see about the delivery.
No! Come on!
Excellent goalkeeping.
No!
And there goes the final whistle. Oh dear, oh dear. They're hanging their heads in disappointment. This is not the outcome they were hoping for. They won't be moving on here at the 2022 World Cup.
No!
I think it's fair to say they just haven't been good enough, and that's why they're going home. It's a massive disappointment for them.
Guys, we will not be moving on in this World Cup. In our first video of this series, we placed third. So Netherlands, obviously they come away with 3 wins. Ecuador, 1 win, 1 draw, 1 loss. Dude, they beat us by 1 point, which sucks. And then we have Senegal, obviously third, with 1 win and 2 losses. We did so well. Actually, honestly, no. We only did well against Qatar. Netherlands and Ecuador, we did not do that well. We kept up some pressure at points, but not a really good performance. And Qatar, 1 draw and 2 losses. Disappointing World Cup. It sucks that kind of ended early. But you know what? We still have 32 more teams. I might switch up how I want to do it. We'll see. But as I said, we still have... Oh, no. We have 31 more teams now. Because, yes, Senegal was our first team. But anyways, guys, that is it for this video. We couldn't make it out the group stage. Maybe next video we'll do better. It depends on what team we land on, actually. Senegal is not a bad team. And I think Senegal should have went through. I'm going to be honest. I think we should have played second. It's just that, you know, Ecuador, we got unlucky. All right, we got unlucky. But anyways, guys, thank you all very much for watching. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.